No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But... My feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts. Back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being in a home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on, let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I am so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, a Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that how. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you.
Thank you.
Are we there yet?
Dude, stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out. I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here. We didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you.
It's too quiet.